What is a gateway and what gateway types are there in networking? A gateway is a network device that acts as a bridge between two different networks that use different protocols, ensuring smooth communication between them. It works at multiple layers of the OSI model, often the network layer 3, but can operate at higher layers as well, depending on the type of a gateway. The primary function of a gateway is to translate data between incompatible networks, such as converting protocols, addressing schemes, or data formats. How gateway works? A gateway is essential for enabling communication between different types of networks. For instance, when data travels between a local area network or LAN and wide area network WAN or WAN or the internet, the gateway translates the data so that devices on either side can understand and process it. Unlike simpler devices like routers or switches, which handle traffic within the same network type, gateway perform more complex tasks like protocol translation and protocol conversion in gateway. A gateway converts protocols between networks, ensuring that the data can move seamlessly across different environments. For example, when data moves between a company's internal network LAN and the public internet WAN, the gateway makes sure that data can travel across both networks by converting protocols. Gateways can also perform NAT or network address translation, translating private IP addresses on a local network to public IP addresses for internet communication. Firewall and security in gateways. Some gateways provide security features like firewalls, inspecting and controlling data traffic between networks, ensuring only authorized communication occurs between them. And here is the real-world example of gateway. Consider a company that has its internal network using proprietary communication protocols but needs to communicate with the internet, which uses standard TCP/IP. A gateway would translate the internal protocols into TCP/IP and vice versa, allowing the company's internal systems to access the internet while keeping their network secure and operational. This is often seen in SOHO, small office, home office environments, where an internal gateway enables communication between internet devices and broader internet. And here are the types of gateways. Network gateway. This is the most common type, acting as a bridge between an internet network like local area network and an external network like the internet. Most home routers also serve as gateways. Second type of gateways is application gateway or proxy. These gateways operate at the application layer, controlling access to specific servers like web browsing or email. For example, web proxy gateway handles HTTP requests between internal users and external web servers. VoIP gateways or voice over IP gateways converts data between traditional phone networks PSTN and modern VoIP voice over internet protocol systems, allowing traditional phone calls to be made over the internet. Cloud gateways. Cloud gateways are used to connect on-premise networks to cloud services, translating data between an organization's internal systems and the cloud environment. And here is the comparison of gateway with router. While a router directs traffic between similar networks, such as two local area networks, a gateway allows communication between different types of networks, handling the translation between different protocols. Think of a gateway as a more sophisticated device that can handle a wider range of tasks beyond simple traffic management. In summary, a gateway is a critical network device that facilitates communication between different networks and protocols. It converts data formats, translates addressing, and ensures smooth interaction between incompatible networks such as a LAN and the internet. A gateways often perform additional functions like security and traffic management, playing a crucial role in both home and enterprise networks.